South Range facing off with Crestview in the Division III District Finals in Struthers. The Raiders were red hot from the outside. Lexi Giles splashes in the triple from up top. Later, Giles moves to the corner and hits another three. She led all scorers with 16. Then Gabby Lamparty got in on the act. She hits a triple from the wing, then moves across to the other wing and drills another. She finished with a dozen points for South Range. Raider fans on their feet loving the hot start. The Raiders also got it done on the defensive side. Izzy Lamparty comes up with the steal and lays it in for 2 of her 10. South Range rolls past Crestview 48-32. The Raiders are bringing home the district championship.
It was just really exciting because a lot of us haven't gotten to this point yet, so just to be here for the first time is really exciting. It means a lot because we've all been working hard throughout the season and getting better and staying after practice and going before practice, and everyone's been getting better.
Last year they lost in a semifinal, so they've had a taste of both of this, and our younger girls wanted to taste the victory, and they really stepped up tonight, so this is all about them. They've worked really hard for this, they've earned this, and this is exciting for us.